Hiya, welcome to today's show. As you can see, this one is buggered. Totally rusted, flaky, lumps of rust, bits missing. As we go further on, it's pitted to hell. This is a real pit monster. This is a scout crafter. Could you do it, Spanner? And the thumb wheel. Hey. On closer examination, the thumb wheel and the mess around it. Look at it. There is not a good part of this wrench left. Is it possible? Course it's possible. I could just post it to my mechanics and get them to do it. No. Don't be silly. I want this done properly. Okay, so what we got is this. Used this before many times. Concentrated rust remover. So we've got 2 litres of water.
55 grams of this stuff going in the water.
Alright. 55 grams. That leaves me 945 grams in there. See the steam coming off? Look at that. Don't breathe that in. It's not dangerous. Don't affect me in the slightest. Bring your screwdriver. So what I've got to go in there is this manky S-wrench. That is really manky, isn't it? Clean that screwdriver up as well, I suppose. There we are, that's covered it. Right. Right, time now to add that rusty, shitty crescent. So, here it is. 12 hours later, all the rust is gone, but what was under the rust is definitely not good. So, on closer inspection, I'm going to say that this has been used as a sacrificial anode on a yacht. I don't want to go on about it, but this thing's got more craters than the moon. So I think the bottom jaw on this wrench dates back to the Jurassic period.